Welcome back in another video. In this video, I will show you how to solve the issue of press and key to shut down. Many viewers telling me they are facing an issue. Guys, I also face this issue. As you can see here, press and key to shut down. Now in this video, how to fix this problem. The problem is not with the software or hardware. The problem with the USB port. Guys, as you can see, my phone is connected with my PC and the port is here. I again boot my phone into the fast boot mode by pressing volume down and power key. As you can see, the phone it automatically boots in this situation. Now how to solve this? Guys, first of all, we have to change the port. As you can see, this is my port and I'm just change port with this. And again boot into the fast boot mode. So guys, as you can see, the problem is solved. So guys, by this way you can solve this issue. So thank you for watching Tech Jarvis. If you like this video, give a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.